for sure.
I think the team is great. Please help me, 'cause I wish I were able to know their names. So who plays voice bass?
Yeah.
The voice bassman.
Who?
You know the guy on voice bass?
Who is on first and what plays second base?
I don't know.
He's on third base. I don't know who's on third base.
You know the fella's name?
I tell you. Who is on first and what plays second base?
I don't know.
I don't know who's on third base. I don't know who's on third base.
All you really have to know is that you're baffling me. I think that we'll...
All right.
Wander onto the outfield. Who plays left field? Please do tell. Since you seem to know them so well.
Know who plays first base?
That's what I'm asking you. What's the guy's name on voice?
What's the guy on second base?
I don't know.
He's on third base. I don't know who's on third base.
But tell me, all I wanna know is who is on voice
and what plays second base.
I don't know.
I don't know who's on third base. I don't know who's on third base.
Don't you go around switching all the players? Look in the left field, see that guy?
Yeah.
Could you tell me his name?
Oh, why?
Oh, well, I just thought I'd ask you.
Oh.
Oh, how about the pitcher's name?
Tomorrow.
You're not gonna.
No, the catcher's name's today.
The catcher's name is who?
No,
who don't you dare. I'll break your arm if you say who.
That's the man's name.
That's whose name?
Yes.
So who's pitching?
No.
Who is on first?
He's on third base.
Third base.
I don't know, he's on third base.
Woo!
Why do you insist on making him pitcher?
No, I'm a pretty good pitcher. Let's say I'm pitching for the team.
Alright.
And the guy up at bat wants the ball.
Yeah.
So I pick up the ball, I throw it to who?
That's the first thing you've said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about. You know what? I don't give a darn.
What?
I said, I don't give a darn.
Oh, he's our shortstop.